further introduction. Mr. Shaw.
Past, a dear friend of mine and of the White House News Photographers Association, will you please welcome Bob Hope.
Show JFK working in the Oval Office with John John playing under the desk
me giving a briefing with Nancy waiting in the wings to surprise me with a birthday cake. And pictures like that remind us the presidency isn't an abstraction, but an office held by just ordinary men who do their job the best they can. Often news photos remind us of the first things, the fundamentals of human experience that make us do what we do. Living in the United States, for example, we might begin to take democracy for granted. And then we see a news photo of people lined up at ballot boxes in El Salvador, simple men and women who brave death threats to travel into town and cast their votes. We see the care in their faces and the life of hard work in their shoulders and hands, and we remember once again why we strive for democracy and peace. My admiration for news photography goes to the root of my political philosophy. In too many countries, photographs of top officials are only released once in a while to show that the leaders are still healthy. But in our country, your right to snap anything you want is protected by the Constitution, and each of you represents a vital part of the great and lively American system of freedom. Earlier this year, one event set it all. Took place at an air base in South Carolina, shortly after a plane had returned from Grenada carrying the medical students who'd been trapped at St. George's Medical School. As one student got off the plane, we all know he dropped to his knees and kissed the good earth of the United States. And nearby, there was a news photographer, clicked his camera and caught that moment for all Americans to share. Although there will always be some hurly-burly and tugging between the White House and the press, I know that photo captured the way that all of us feel about this great land. So we just came by. They won't let us stay. We didn't dress. Anyway, just want to thank you all for allowing us to share even for a few minutes in this particular event. God bless you and keep up the good work.
Thank you for joining us, Mrs. Reagan.